Raquel Rodriguez and brave to stand up to Shayna Baszler with Ronda Rousey watching on.
One swift kick to the back of Rodriguez's knee, and Shayna Baszler in complete control. When it comes to joint manipulation, there are few who do it better. Oh. And in some sick, sadistic way, Shayna Baszler gets a thrill out of this. Inflicting maximum damage on her opponent. That might have just snapped Raquel's ankle.
A twisted smile on the face of Ronda Rousey, enjoying every second. How can Raquel Rodriguez even put weight on that ankle? She'll continue to fight.
The second clothesline took Baszler down. Raquel now with multiple kicks to the hamstring of Shayna Baszler. Raquel fighting through the pain.
Such bravery from Raquel Rodriguez.
Twisting senton. Raquel could be closing in on a victory.
What a statement it would be as well. To put away Baszler.
You want some more of this?
Behind.
Shayna Baszler now to defeat Raquel Rodriguez.
The assist from Rousey.
Here's your winner, Shayna Baszler.
It took both of the women's tag team champions to do it, but a victory for Shayna Baszler over a very game Raquel Rodriguez. Look at this, the closing moments. Both legs hooked by Baszler, and just for a little insurance, Rousey from the outside, making sure Shayna was victorious.
And they want to dominate the entire tag team division, a unification match against Isla Dawn and Alba Fire 1 week from Friday. Well, ladies and gentlemen,